one.
Team.
One.
Team.
One.
Team. One.
Team.
One.
Equipo.
One.
Team.
One.
Team.
Hello, my name is Jim Siren. I'm the Senior Vice President of Operations at Encore Capital. I wanted to welcome you to our One Team, One Dream Roadshow and the relaunch of the One Team Initiative. In the next few minutes, you're going to learn about the past, present, and future of the initiative, and it's designed to create synergies across the sites. You'll also meet the members of the team who are driving the success behind the initiative. I wanted to thank you for your time today, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Hello, Encore Giants. Good morning to all my colleagues in the US, and good evening to all the Giants in India. In March 2009, all the call center leaders got together in San Diego for a strategic planning meeting, out of which emerged a idea, an initiative, which was to unify the call centers and to realize a dream. The dream was to create and bring synergy between the call centers to drive not only the connect that we have between the call centers, but to chase the numbers that were laid before us, and through which emerged the initiative called, and that we are familiar with, which is One Team and One Dream. I think in the last couple of years, we've done a phenomenal job of using that vehicle to bring the call centers together. The contests and the results that we produced across the call centers over the last few years are a testimony of that. Now I think it's come to a juncture where we need to really look at it differently. Bigger, bolder, and better. I think that's where we are now looking at encompassing and using the learnings that we've had within the call centers to try and broaden the scope of including internal operations into the mix. The secret sauce of success of how what we've been able to use within the call centers to create that synergy, to create that connect, can we use that and broaden the scope by including other departments in internal operations to begin with? I think that's going to be the avatar for us going forward. That, I believe, Bonnie, Kirsten, and the team in India have been able to drive together to create. So I'm looking forward to the new avatar. I look forward to your support. I look forward to making this successful as we've been able to do so far. So thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Bonnie Traig and I'm the Call Center Operations Manager for the St. Cloud site. I'm also the Project Manager for the One Team, One Dream initiative, which launched in March of 2009. Through that time, we made great strides to unite our four call centers together. And in March of 2011, we decided to launch into the Internal Operations Department and did so through our Fantasy Collector contest this past fall. Over the last few months, we've really tried to take a step back and focus on our overall goals of the One Team, One Dream initiative and looked at what our goals, what we want them to be, realigning our teams. We added additional team members, and you're gonna learn a little bit more about our new team name and logo. As we go into 2012 and beyond, we really look forward to the future successes of the One Team, One Dream initiative as we launch into broader parts of our organization.
Hello everybody. For those of you who have not had the chance to meet, my name is Scott Goodrich. I'm the Director of Operations for our domestic call centers, as well as our brand new operation that will be opening in January in Costa Rica. Very excited today to talk to you about One Team, One Dream. One Team, One Dream team, though started a few years ago, has come a long way and had some great successes in 2011. We're very excited to see the expansion of that team as we close out this year and enter 2012. Most impressively, we've taken the newsletter and expanded it across all of our locations, and the most recently concluded Fantasy Collector Contest brought in our internal operations team and expanded One Team, One Dream past just what we do in the call centers. As we enter 2012, I think that the evolution of this team, as we bring on a new site and including members from all of our locations, really portends great things for the future. I want to thank all the team members for their hard work and encourage you all to participate in the activities that the One Team, One Dream will be putting together. I'm also very excited to talk about the evolution of the team as we move from just our phrase of the past and become one team for the future. Thanks, and hope everyone has a great 2012.
Hey, everybody.
everybody. My name is Kirsten Voller. I'm the project manager for One Team, One Dream. My job really entails making sure that we have the right people on the right projects, and if we have a deadline with any project, it gets done on time. Today, I have the pleasure of introducing members from your sites. We're going to start off with the St. Cloud site. My point of contact there is Cameron Haugen, and he is my go-to guy. If there's anything I need, he gets it done in the St. Cloud site. So over to you, Cameron.
Hi, my name is Cameron Haugen. I'm a group manager in the St. Cloud site.
Hi, I'm Shauna Carson, group manager in St. Cloud.
Hi, I'm Rachel Freeman, and I'm in Human Resources.
Hi, my name is Gary Stang, and I'm a group manager at the St. Cloud site.
Next up, we have our Phoenix site, and Shane Connell is the point of contact there. He is also my lead on the contest events and incentives, and most notably the Fantasy Collector contest that you've all heard about or been a part of. So he's going to introduce the people in his site. Over to you, Shane.
Thanks, Kirsten. Hello, everybody. My name is Shane Connell, and I am a GM here in the Phoenix location. And here are my peers.
Hi, my name is Sheridan Giorgi, and I'm a Spanish GM here in the Phoenix Call Center.
Hi, my name is Michelle Friday, and I'm the HR Generalist here in the Phoenix location.
Next up, we have our San Diego site, and Marco Ojeda is the contact person there. He is also on the video committee. He leads that, and you've seen many of the A Day in the Life of videos, and also the video we're watching now, he's in charge of editing that and producing those. So over to you, Marco.
Thank you, Kirsten. Once again, my name is Marco Ojeda, and I'm the One Team lead in San Diego. Here are my peers.
Hello, my name is Gabriel Drozo. I manage inbound and inbound recovery, and I help support all the OTOD initiatives in San Diego.
Hi, my name is Christina Zuber, and I'm the HR Generalist for San Diego, and I'm a new member to the One Team.
Last up, we have our India site, and Himesh Justa is the person that's in charge over there for that. He is in charge of a large team, and he really does a great job bringing all the team members on board. We have a lot of new faces over there, so I'm excited for him to introduce those people to you today. Over to you, Himesh.
Thank you very much, Kirsten, for giving me this opportunity. Good evening and good morning, friends. My name is Himesh Justa. I have been part of the OTOD committee right from the inception. I would want to proudly state that we started with a small group of 7 to 8 people in this committee in India site. And today we have 27 people, including 7 division managers. In the last 2 years, we have had our exciting times running contests, launching newsletters, doing AM and GM BBL sessions. However, 2012 is going to be more exciting, and I'm personally looking forward for 2012 as a year which is going to be changing the course of the game for One Team. With that note, I would really want to thank the entire OTOD committee who have put in their hard work in the last 2 years to make it a success. And I really look forward to working with all of you guys and creating a new milestone in 2012. I would want to hand over now to the OTOD team members for them to introduce themselves.
Hi everyone, this is George Das Gupta, Division Manager Base.
Hello everybody, this is Harneet Singh. I'm Division Manager with Core.
Hi everyone, this is Nitin Kapoor.
Hi everyone, this is Mansi. I'm a Division Manager with Silo Group.
Hello everyone, my name is Sachin Machaj. I'm Division Manager with Production.
Hi, I'm Shubhonata Sikdar, Division Manager with Base.
Hello everyone, Happy New Year. My name is Anjani Kumar Mishra. I'm a GM with Production.
Hi, I'm Arpan Mehta, one of the group managers with Speciality.
Hi everyone, this is Deepak Gupta, one of the committee members for One Team, working as a group manager in Delta.
Hi everybody, this is Hardeep Sandhu.
Hi, this is Mahesh Sharma. I work as a group manager with Speciality Work Group.
Harini Wadwa, a group manager from Base.
Hello everyone, this is Pallavi Sharma, group manager with Core.
Hi guys, this is Palvinder Kaur, GM from Core.
Hey everyone, this is Pravesh Sharawat, GM with Production.
Hi everyone, this is Vaibhav Kushija, one of the GMs with Base.
Hi, this is Mithun Gupta, manager HR.
Hi all, this is Anil Sharma, senior group manager with Production Work.
Hi, this is Charan Preet, Senior GM with Bay.
Hello everyone, my name is Devraj, I'm a Senior GM with Bay.
Hello everyone, my name is Gaurav Das Gupta, I'm a Senior GM with Speciality Workgroup.
Hey people, this is Vikas Vaseen, Senior GM with Speciality Workgroup, also a member of One Team.
And finally, Costa Rica. Even though we have no new members on board yet, we will soon have some new committee members, hopefully in the next few months. So I'm excited to introduce those people to you once they come on board. Now that you've met the members in each of your sites, feel free to reach out to them with any questions you may have or any ideas for our committee members in our committee. We're always looking for ways to improve ourselves and to evolve the committee. Thanks everyone and have a great day.
Hi again. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I wanted to give a personal thanks to all the members of the One Team initiative. And I also wanted to recognize all the account managers for the results that you've driven through the years and what you're going to drive through 2012. Have a happy new year and thank you again. When all you got is hurt, one love, one love.